gets hit by undefeatable hero!
That thing is an altar?
It's an old toy I picked up 15 years ago. Somehow I was able to find him just when I needed him most. He's the undefeatable hero who rescued me from the pinch. Ah! No, go! Super Pinch Crusher, powered rifle!
Shocking! First bullet! That's your undefeatable hero, huh?
There's something you need to know about my Super Pinch Crusher, and that is he gets stronger as the situation gets more intense. Because of that, he's the only hero that I'll ever need.
All right, then. I'll just have to tear him into tiny little pieces.
Oh, no. He's gonna challenge that holy altar.
Before you decide to waste your effort, there's something I want you to see. Come out, my great wings! Pinch Bird! Super Pinch Combination! Great Pinch Crusher!
So, what do you have planned for this piece of garbage?
I'm going to turn the tables and put you in the pinch!
Go ahead, give it your best shot!
Great Pinch Crusher ready for attack! Danger! Hazard!
Annihilating second!
Ah! Hazard rapid fires!
If he'd just listened to what Holy has to say, he wouldn't have to take this beating.
It's a little late for that now. Although I gotta say, I kind of agree with you.
My great, big, wonderful hero. So incredibly powerful. Kazuma, how are you ever going to overcome this pinch?
You should know the answer. With my fist!
The finishing blow! Last chance sword! Now, Kazuma, I'm totally open and defenseless. Why not try to defeat me before you receive his ultimate attack?
What are you talking about? It'd be more interesting to beat that ridiculous tin can of yours.
Kazuma, you continue to disappoint me. I was hoping to try this pinch guard out. Oh, well.
Exterminating last bullet!
Reversing flash cut!
Kazuma was undefeatable after all.
It was wonderful, Pinch. Whenever and wherever I need you, you're always there to help me. You can defeat any type of enemy. Now I can finally get permanent residency in the city. All because of you. Thank you.
Don't make me laugh. You think being rescued is exciting?
Why do you have a problem with being rescued?
You mean other than the fact that you can't accomplish anything if you're relying on someone else?
Thank you for the macho philosophy. But I'm not quite sure what you expect to accomplish with it in a pinch situation like this.
Idiot. You just don't get it, do you? Because you're always relying on something. Because you're always controlled by your own past. You haven't gained anything by yourself. I'll show you. I'll show you what real determination looks like. And more! And more! Shine brighter!
It's that light again.
Nobody told me about that thing. What the hell is it?
You mean this? It's a power-up game!
No! No! Help me! Great Pinch Crusher!
This is my shell bullet!
Not good.
Your pitch is over!
Reversing flash cut!
This is Kazuma's...